Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
So first of all, just so the audience knows, what are we doing right here?
What are we doing?
What is going on?
So choir classes compose their own songs. One class chose to compose on Burger King. So of course this class had to rival them with McDonald's.
McDonald's! Raise your hand if you like McDonald's. You guys are McDonald's folks, huh? Okay. Raise your hand if you actually like Burger King more than McDonald's. Raise your hand if you prefer McDonald's. These are the liars in the group. Just kidding.
They wrote the lyrics to it and they were super excited about it.
That's awesome. So, you excited to sing it?
Sure.
You're sure? You don't look very excited. You know, I'd say I need big smiles on your faces, but it doesn't really help, so.
One, two, ready, go. Mickey D's, oh Mickey D's. 20 nuggies for $5. Don't you eat that one.
Perfect. You guys are amazing.
One, two, ready, go.
We are better than McDonald's. Prices here are so cheap. Whoppers first and a drink. Why go to McDonald's when there's Burger King? We are better than McDonald's. Prices here are so cheap. Whoppers, fries, and a drink. Why go to McDonald's when there's Burger King?
Wonderful. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Yeah.
Well done, friends.
I shouted out Reshna because she is really nice and always is really friendly to people who are just sitting alone at recess. And we've been friends since the beginning of the year. When I came to this school, she was just so friendly and loving to me and introduced me to her friend group. And she's just really nice in general.
freezing over here. Please help.